Just to show that I'm completely serious. I'm very, very happy that this is happening. This was actually a little while in the making, as you heard, since 2005-6. Jackie and I have been talking about making this happen. I'm not out of wind, the wind's just out of me. So, I am a tap dancer and a drummer, percussionist, and my thing is combining Afro-Cuban and Caribbean music with tap dancing and body percussion and singing. I also love New Orleans music. The first professional musical experience that I had was as a 15-year-old boy. I was already playing drums. I was invited to be part of the first, and I think only, New Orleans brass band, marching band, second line band, in Vienna, Austria, which is where I was born. So since there's not that much jazz in Vienna, I was very lucky to actually be part of that and play drums in that band. So from my teenage years, I've loved New Orleans music, and it's been with me ever since, and so I'm very happy to be actually in the area where this music is from. And I'm very happy to be able to share some of my experiences with the young people who are from this area, and I'm trying to also impart to them the knowledge and the pride that a lot of the music that's around the world and around the United States originated right here where you guys are from, in New Orleans, and that the connection between New Orleans and Cuba is really important for the music of the world, really, and that's something to be proud about. But this also would not have been possible without a nice tap floor that sounds like this, like an instrument, yeah? Because this, while this is a practical floor, it's not exactly satisfying for a musical context, yeah? So we want to really, really thank Bruce and Conrad for building the floors. I've had splinters just from putting the floor down. From building 20 of these platforms, you get more than splinters. So thank you very, very much. I think the kids appreciate it too. This is a very, very great thing you did. And now we would like to show you what we learned today with our students, if you don't mind.
Please.